e-life. In this world of emails, e-ticket, e-paper, e-recharge, e-transfer, and the latest e-governance, e-commerce. Never forget Ishwar, Allah, who makes everything easy for everyone every day. E is the most eminent letter of the English alphabet. Men or women don't exist without E. House or home can't be made without E. Bread or butter can't be found without E. E is the beginning of existence and the end of trouble. It's not at all in war, but toys and peace. It's once in hell, but twice in heaven. And it is also seen that neither the angels nor the devils can't live without E. E represented in emotions, hence all emotional relations like father, mother, brother, sister, wife and friends have E in them. E also represents effort and energy, hence to be better from good, both E's are added. Without E, you would have no love, life, wife, friends or hope. And see, hear, smell or taste as eye, ear, nose and tongue are incomplete without E. Finally, no life and death without E, hence go with E, but without ego.